Remember when I said that we were gonna probably backtrack? Yeah, I meant it. So we're going back to this house because I looked everywhere in the other house. Absolutely nothing. No, I didn't go back to that stupid basement because I figured I probably already found everything there by now. But, you know, it's alright. It's alright. I figured there's probably something we've missed anyway, so. First aid med, thank you. Oh! Excuse me. You ever see that, like, meme of, like, Mr. Krabs, like, using the, what you call it, the, what's the word I'm looking for, like, the flamethrower? I should have enough. What are you talking about? Whatever, I'll go back to it. Let's save the game, why not? That guy's face is freaking creepy. That's probably gonna give me nah, probably not. Because I've already seen it before. Well, the good thing is we get to explore without that woman, so. Maggots. Don't scare me like that. Let's go back. I don't think I've rechecked in here yet. Yeah, we haven't checked everything. What is that? Oh, fishing. I don't know. Yeah, fishy, fishy, fishy. Bunch of shoes. Why did this little girl need shoes? It's beyond me. Oh yeah, this whole room is ruined. It's ruined, I tell you. Not here either, huh? Okay. Cool. I guess we could go ahead and check the other house again. Wasted 7 minutes of tape. Oh yeah, we haven't checked that one room, did we? Yeah, that's right! Oh my gosh! I just found that, and I just realized this. Durr! I got a bat. It's an antique for one. Amateur Robotics Championship 1998, huh? That's cool. If you're into that sort of stuff. Hey there, little buddy. There it is. Oh. Now we got the key card. We're good. Did we? I'm a master pianist. It's broken! Screw you. Wonder if it's up here. Yeah, we haven't been here before. Happy boy! Happy birthday. Who are you, Frosty the Snowman? Oh, they're one of these. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Got it. There it is. Stupid frickin'. There we go. Got it. Alright, now we can finally get back to. Model shotgun. Whatever. But now that you mention it, I kind of want to watch that happy birthday video now. Happy birthday, experiment. Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles?
You, my friend. You, my one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you.
Really?
What? You don't believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this.
That's not joy, I would call that.
To finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Oh, no! Oh, hey. Alright, this part of the game right here, you get a sneak peek right here in this video, but in the later level, you actually get to do this. This is probably one of my favorite parts of the entire game, right here. All just because of how fun the puzzles are. Got a light?
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a tap title. Take the candle, light it, and put it on the case. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Fuck you.
Winding key. Oh. Oh yeah, there's a little bit of a puzzle. See what I mean? That is just staining the floor, isn't it? What? It doesn't fit. Yeah, this is pretty fun, actually. Oh, this, yes. Interesting. Freaking creepy clown. No water's coming out. No dirt. is that?
Oh, fucking disgusting.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Hold on, wait a minute. Oh, hold on. Like, you have to use the telescope on something. What if I give him the telescope? I think this is as much as it's like one of my favorite puzzles in the game, it's actually one of the hardest. There we go. Straw doll. I think you're supposed to give the clown the doll, if I remember correctly. No? It's made a huge mess. Candle on the cake. Yeah, I know, but I'm just trying to look everywhere. It says here. Oh! I'm smart! Now, I think if you actually pop all the balloons, something will happen. So I'm gonna do that. I think that's actually what you're supposed to be doing anyway. A lot of freaking balloons. Thank you. Never mind then. I think there's actually another password here. Just popping balloons like nobody's business. Balloon! Alright, now that we got that balloon, no, okay, what if right in the nuts. Quill pen. Oh yeah, because of the fingers. So I think we're supposed to be looking for fingers or something. Love popping the balloons. And yeah, probably just wasting more film. Now where could the fingers be? Yes, I know that. I could have sworn there were fingers here. Oh, there it is. Now. Oh no!
What are you doing? Oh man! No!
No! Oh, thanks for the free tattoo.
Oh,
Aw, I love it. Thank you so much, man. I am a loser. I am the biggest loser ever. Hold on. Luzek? No, it's not Luzek. Luz-er. Oh. There we go. Hey, I have a nice tattoo for it. To people remember me by. And you can say I got for free. For no charge whatsoever. And now... Happy birthday. Here we go. Oh no. It was a trap, I knew it. Wasn't that a jiffy? And that was the story of the worst birthday I've ever had. Because I died. You should have called that the worst birthday ever. Good thing I'm not that guy. Whew. I think it's safe to say we're pretty much done here. Oh! Another call from John's Pizzeria.
Hey, buddy! Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You got
no, no, no!
You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for
come
you!
Come on, man! Get out of my way. You get out of my way too. Oh, what does it say? Oh, let's... I thought it said E.T. Let's play. Oh, here we go. Here we go. My favorite part of this game. Let's watch some Nickelodeon. Nick, 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 Nick. This is your first time handling a camera, dude? You look like my aunt holding the camera for the first time.
Ethan, hold on, hold on, hold on. I got something for you. Looky, looky, what I've got. You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
Yes, I do.
Oh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan, that ain't special. This right here is special.
What are you doing?
You see, Ethan.
Oh.
Everybody wants to turn back the clock.
Oh.
Evelyn, I'm just trying to show him. I'm just
He's
trying to
crazy.
Show him everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Now everybody wants to turn back the clock.
Hey, turn back the clock like that other part of the mission.
Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan.
Oh, I'm sure I will.
You make that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
You are on.
Fuck!
That was a brand new TV, well, brand new TV circa 2003. But still, someone could have, kids in Africa could have eaten that TV. Anyway. I will say this. They give you a lot. Like, for not having, like, enough or whatever. Well, I don't need this. Well, you get more weapons anyway, so. We gotta be super spies this time. Ooh, I saw both of them. Okay. How do I do this? Yeah, it's worth a shot. Sometimes you have to take risks. I've said that many, many times in the past. Look at that mannequin. What a troll. But yeah, look. Here, they give you a lot, so. screw it. Yeah, there was no way I was not getting through that without getting hit. I think we're good with the keys.
Fucking password, right?
Why don't you try 0814?
No! 0621.
Make up your mind.
0514. Well, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
Tom? Tick?
Top. I could have. All right. I don't know, we'll figure this out.